Jamaican singer Mr. Vegas tells Bobby Wine, "I will campaign for you." Jamaican dancehall star Clifford Smith, alias Mr. Vegas, has shown his weight behind Bobby Wine's political campaign, committing that he will come to Uganda to rally support for the Ugandan singer turned opposition politician. Jamaican dancehall star Clifford Smith, alias Mr. Vegas, has thrown his weight behind Bobby Wine's political campaign, committing that he will come to Uganda to rally support for the Ugandan singer turned opposition politician. Bobby Wine, who doubles as the Member of Parliament for Kyadondo East, has for the last few weeks been on a visit in Jamaica. He traveled to Jamaica, where he performed at the Rebel Salutes Festival, the two-day music fest which brought together 65 reggae and dancehall artists, was held at the Grizzlies Plantation Cove, Priory, St. Anne. After the show, Bobby Wine posted photos meeting with reggae dancehall music icon Buju Banton, who was recently released after a 10-year-long detention. Bobby Wine later met with Jamaican Prime Minister Andrew Michael Holness. From Jamaica, the charring singer proceeded to the US, where he later met with popular American civil rights campaigner and political activist Reverend Jesse Jackson. "It was an absolute honor and pleasure to meet and hold a discussion with Reverend Jesse Jackson, a towering leader of the civil rights movement in the United States, who worked closely with Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. in the fight against injustice, poverty, and discrimination," Bobby Wine wrote on Twitter after posting a photo of his interacting with the Reverend, who has been named Conscience of the Nation and the Great Unifier, for his role is pushing for empowering peace, civil rights, gender equality, and economic and social justice. Bobby Wine added, "I told him we are encouraged by their example to soldier on daily through trials and tribulations in our quest for freedom, justice, and equal opportunity. It was humbling and uplifting to pray with him for our country Uganda and the continent of Africa, such a historic encounter." The people power figure, who has in the recent past doubled down on his criticism of President Yoweri Museveni's government, later posed at a statue of Dr. Martin Luther King, another American civil rights figure. On Thursday, Mr. Vegas, 44, whose music career spans over two decades, took to his Twitter to praise Bobby Wine's sacrifice. He lauded the African Afropop singer for not choosing to watch on as Uganda suffers. "I will come and campaign for you when you are ready, bro. African, stand up. This is the future. I met this man. He could have stuck to his music and watch our people suffering continue. The sacrifice is real." Although there is speculations that Bobby Wine, 36, intends to run for president come 2021, the singer and legislator has remained hesitant on revealing whether or not he will join the race.